Hello, Max.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I thank God for my life. My name is Sister Folash Ade Adejumo. From my two. I thank God for my life. Even I don't know that I will still be alive today to come and testify to the goodness of God in my life. But to the glory of God and to the shame of Satan, God make me to be alive today and come and testify to goodness. I'm a living testimony. If I say I should stand again to be telling what God has been doing in my life, I will not leave this place today. But I just give grace, all adoration, all honor unto him, because all power belongs to him. He's the Lord of Lords, he's the King of Kings, Jehovah Nissi, the Lord that never fail, unchangeable changer. He has done it for me, and he will still do it. Because by more and more, by the grace of God next week, I have covenant with him. I know he will do it. I will come and testify again in Jesus' name.
Amen. Won dupe l'Olorun fun etulo asun aye awon pe tan ba duro ni lati ma ka ore Olorun lokan jokan pe le asu le asu mo sugbon won dupe pe Oluwa je olotito sa awon o si ya won lenu.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I am Omotosho Elizabeth. I come from Ijayi. God is good. Eniyan ibama yin Oluwa fun ore re lori awa omo eda. Opa iyin atola ni mo mu wa baba mo dupe lowo Olorun mo yan Olorun logo tori Olorun se mi lore o se nkan lanu aye mi ni Saturday gbogbo wa ti sun ile tisu so omo mi kan wa pe ko to wole ojo yen lo pa wole otutu bo se wole otutu yen ti bere si mu bo se sure gbo mi kana ni yen o wa yi stove yen wa yi soke pe ko mi ere se gbona pe ko nti e mu ti o n to sun bo se gbagbe sun lo atoku de ti sun. You know, you want to blah blah blah, ti. Ah, Olorun o de je ki legbi na ti de fi mo. Mo ji ta ro ba mu wa kitchen. Se ni mo ki gbe. Drum kan ba drum bi plastic drum. Ko juna si bi ti stove yen wa. Gbogba re ti gbona ko de so mi nbe. Sugbon Olorun lo mo bo ti se se ti ye pe ti de fi mo ina yen jo ni. Nkan ko de gbina. I thank God. I praise him. I appreciate him for his goodness. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mom is actually God work all day in her life, that God avert fire outbreak in the house. The stove was lighted overnight till the day break. The stove keep on burning, but nothing happened. More than this, God will do in your life in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni Sarah Okewode lati Oluwa ga inside. Mo dupe lodo Olorun fun ohun lati Olorun se ni aye mi. Mo dupe fun ife to lagbara ti Olorun fi nba mi rin mi ati dile mi. Mo dupe fun anu nla to lagbara ti mo ri gba ninu ife yi, ninu aninu Olorun fi mu mi la training to ni agbara lati mu awon ohun eyebiye jade, ohun wura eyebiye jade nla aye mi. Mo dupe mo yan Olorun logo fun ohun gbogbo to gba laye lenu jo meta nla aye mi. Mo dupe tori gbogbo eyori si rere. Ah, mo dupe mo yin logo tori pa anu ni mo ri gba. Mo dupe pe ohun to dabi po takoko. Ah, Oluwa jera agbara gege bi oba aditu. Mo gbe oga, mo buyi fun on, mo bogo fun on, mo bola fun on ni oruko Jesu Kristi. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mom is appreciating God for the training God is making her to pass through. We appreciate God for the challenges of our life that God is using to train her, and we appreciate God for the solution therein.
Praise the Lord. My name is Mrs. Zore Koya. I came from Ikola. Please, I came to bless the name of the Lord for what he has done for me on this mountain. Actually, I ought to have come out before now to give this testimony, but thank God I am out now. I'm thanking God for what he did for me, because for the past few years now, I've been very ill. But luckily for me, one Thursday, I was among those that Daddy called out, and he prayed. Fortunately, I was opportune to see him again after the service. I thank God because when he spoke to me concerning my life, some things I did not know before, and everything started coming to, you know, I was so happy, and I thank God that finally he healed me. Secondly, I'm also thanking God for the life of my children. He has been so faithful, my husband, everything has been going on. I give thanks to Almighty God for all he has done for me, for in Jesus' name I've prayed.
Amen. Wa dupe Olorun polu wa won san lori oke yi pe bi odun marun la won tin sa esan ninu ago ara won to da be ni pe yo ba lo abi ko ni ba lo sugbon ni ojo bo kan Olorun fa won loju rere baba wa pa won jade si waju Olorun won si tu ba won soro awon oro miran e to ni fi se pelu oro aye awon pe leyin gba yi Oluwa wa won so patapata wa dupe fun alaafia pe to joba ninu aye awon omo ati oko ati dile awon sa alaafia njoba lodo tire bi.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Okewo, mo wa lati Ogun State. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ori oke yi, oba to gbe mi dide lori akete aisan. Lati nu osu keta, mo dupe pe mi o doku, awon mo mi o di alai ni ya, oko mi o de dupo san gan. Mo dupe fun adura ti awon baba gba fun mi lori oke tori pe o tu mi sile lopolopo. Igba ton ti gbadura fun mo ti ni alaafia ninu agbo ara mi. Mo de dupe fun gbogbo awon ti won pe mi atan ti won be mi wo nle. Mo gbadura da pe gbogbo enikokan wa a oni saisan loruko Jesu ke ba mi ke haleluya meta.
Amen. What mommy's have she think of what God did in her life? We appreciate God that God healed her of her sickness. Since month of March she has been so terribly sick, but God be the glory. Prayer on this mountain and prayer of the children of God have filled her, and here she is sharing her testimony.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Akala lati Ipaja. Mo dupe lowo Olorun pe Olorun se le ri fun wa ninu ijo yi pe on ma da ogo wa pada. Mo yan Olorun logo nitori pe Olorun ti da ogo ni kaluku pa pada fun wa. E ba mi ki on wa logo. Idi eri mi keji ni pe mo dupe lowo Olorun pe ninu osu ipinle ton ni ka gbadura pe ko lu akofo ipinle wa mo pe ka fi 139 Psalm 139 gbadura. Mo dupe pe Olorun fo ipinle mi mo gbogbo ohun gedegede gbogbo ohun ti ko to ninu aye mi Olorun fun ra re ninu anu re. O se mi lanu o ba mi fo ipinle mi mo gbogbo ohun ti ko to ti ko ye ninu ago ara mi Olorun fo mi mo patapata lati gba na ni mo ti ri iwosan. E ba mi yin Oluwa logo.
Amen. Our mommy is appreciating God for the restoration of glory on this mountain, and God has restored all our glories in Jesus' name. And also, I appreciate God that in the month of purging, that we need to pray with Psalm 139, that God really did wonderfully in our foundation, even in our life. And since then, she has received healing in her body.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Sayinka lati Ayobo. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ni last upper week Thursday long. Ma se sitan bi bayi ti mo lo sile so junction bi ti mo ti drop pe ki ma lo sile bi mo pe purse mi ti jabo tori omo mi obirin mo gbe bag yen fun boya bi to tin fi purse yen jabo pelu phone owo everything so gba to ma di just mu sha wa mi ori gba to ma di just Sunday ti mo wa si church mo wa si ori otan ba mo ni Olorun ba mi fi owo agbara anu re ba mi fi wa purse yi ri to ba je ife eni ko sonu ni mi gbodo ri so gba to ma di ale ojo Monday last week Monday ta wa nu eyi. Gba to ma di Monday mo tin sun that was around after 9 emi e kon ta miji ni mo kon gba phone oko mi ni mo wa fi try number mi e be ni e se gbe ni e ni e wa ni a ni pe ohun ti ri lati ijo to ti so ni e gogan lohun ti mu pe bo phone yen ti wa switch off pe ohun sese charge ni mo wa ni pe a pe bo ni ki ti wa ba yin ba won wa ni pe ki wa ba ohun itosi odo wa gan ni eni yen wa bo se ni ki wa ba ohun be bo se fun mi ni boss yen pelu gbogbo kan to wa be ko yo anything. Ifa mo dupe lowo Olorun ijo ti mo wa report yen tori awon kan to wa nbe ngba ti mo wa awon so fun mi pe awon ri eni yen jo to mo pe sugba awon le lo ba pe tori eni yen o je nkan to le te pe to ba lo ba o le se anything fun awon pa awon to ma nbe ri oku ni mortuary ni bo Olorun ba mi fi owo agbara ni o ba mi fi gba wa report yen. Praise the Lord.
Amen. O re re gbogbo to ti sonu latojo to ti pe ninu osu yi lojo oni Oluwa yo wa ri jade fun wa. Every lost glory, God shall find them out for us. Our mom is appreciating God for what God did in her life. That for 4 days, she lost a purse with items inside, money and time, every other document. And she prayed on this mountain right here that God should search out the purse. And eventually, the person that took the purse the day she got missing was living beside her house. And she tried her phone with the husband's phone, and the person returned every item right in the purse, and the phone and the purse were seen, and he gave it to her. Every good thing that I've been lacking in your life for a long time, today they shall come to you and you shall receive them.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Kujero, mo ngbe ni Ibadan, Ayobo. O dupe lowo Olorun fun ore ofe lati Olorun fun mi ni owuro yi. O dupe fun igbala okan mi. Baba wa ninu Oluwa ma nso oro kan nibi yi wipe ti o ba je ni igbala tabi ti o ba je ni ipe, awon ebi re, awon molebi re ti sika extended family, won gbudo ja anfani Olorun ninu aye re. Mo dupe lowo Olorun tori pe mo duro sibi ni owuro yi fun anfani irere to je pe awon ebi mi je ninu aye mi. Ni ose bi meji seyin mo se aisan, Olorun mu mi larada ikan niye. Ni osu February, omo imi de senior mi o se iyawo, Olorun gba gbogbo ogo. Ni osu March, omo imi de senior mi tun gbe o se iyawo, awon omo yi ti dagba going to 40 ni won, ko so omo de ninu won. Olorun gba gbogbo ogo, igbeyawo le ti a se keyin yi, esu gbogun o fe fi kini kan ipon ju kun wa loju, sugbon nigba ti igbeyawo yi ku ola, o ku ola to je pe Jesu ni mo ta n fi gbagbo ba Olorun rin, ti o si ohunkohun le. Olorun ko fun mi ni oro fe mo pe awon eyan meta kan ki se ninu ijo yi, awon eyan yi de won de dide fun iranlowo ni ona to koja ogbon eyan ti o koja ogbon emi funra mi. Mo dupe ni owo Olorun tori pe Olorun ba wa se iyawo no gba awon to wa won lo layo, won bo layo, ogo ni fun oruko Oluwa. Iyi to tun dabi re ni oru eni Thursday yi, mo bi omo, omo imi de senior mi na ni Olorun ko mo n koju si mi, o se mi lore, o n pin ore yi fun mi ni ojo Monday. Omo yi pe mi ni aro, mo wa ninu program kan, omo yi pe mi wipe ah ki wo ebo lo n ba ni enu ona, mo ni ebo, mo ni mo n bo omi alayo yi mi o kin je ko tan ni owo mi, mo mu omi yi mo lo si ibi ti omo yi ti ri ebo yi, o wa n be lenu ona e adiye o gbe, ohun to ye ki adiye gbe ko je ohun ko adiye o gbe, mo mu omi alayo mo da si gbogbo bi ti won fi ebo si yi. Omo yi wa nigba to du ori oru ana oko e pe mi pe omo yi ti wa ni le bodu, mo lo ma bi mo be mi na wa soro pelu igboya, omo yi bi layo, omo yi so layo, Olorun ba ma je mu ojo ikunle je ah
more than this, God will do in our life in Jesus' name. Our mom is everything God for God did in our life. One, God did allow of our sickness. Two, God made two of our sibling, older sibling, to give our children to her husband, and the marriages were successful. And lastly, one of the sibling also, sibling children also delivered safely. You appreciate God for what God has done in our life. More than this, He will do in your own family. The writer of this note is appreciating God over a daughter-in-law that he prayed on this mountain for the daughter-in-law, and the daughter-in-law delivered a bouncing baby girl safely. What do you call Lord? Pray, Omo, Yawo, Omo, Obi, Mo, Layo, Atalafia, Obi, Omo, Obinrin, Lanti, Lanti, Lord, call Jesus, Gbogbo, Alabunwa, Niyo, Bimo, Ye. The writer of this note is also appreciating God over God's provision, protection of the family, and also appreciate God for what he has been asking God for the year 2014. He has been asking something from God since 2 years ago, and God did this in this month. He also appreciated God that every benefit that I've been eluding the writer of this note, that in this month, God eventually gave it to the writer. More than this, God will do in Jesus' name. What do you call Olorun fun abo Olorun ipese ati idasire? What do you call lati odun 2014 awon tin birun ko lowo Olorun sugbon ninu osu anu yi Oluwa yonda re fa won. What do you call gbogbo ire gbogbo to tinu awon ton ti fin pa awon loju ko Olorun bere si ni gba ara awon lolokan ojo kan so ti rire gba so ti rire gba to ba mo po iwa lokan na to ti rire gba ko oji soju ma ayo loni. For you to have received blessing from the Lord is for you to have been alive this morning. After you just stand up on your feet, you are shouting hallelujah 3 times, and then you pick a song of your choice to sing. After the hallelujah 3 times, you pick a song of your choice. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Hallelujah! 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 Pick a song in your mouth and appreciate God with it.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
All what God has done for these people, who did them?
Ohun gbogbo to Olorun ti je fun ohun won yi, ta lo se? Jesus have done it.
Gbogbo wa ati dupe.
We have all appreciated God.
Pelu orin to wu wa.
With the particular song we are pleased with.
Gbogbo ope yen awa pa gbogbo epo nsin.
We shall combine all our thanksgiving now.
Ope ope lo ye o. Baba wa olori. Iyin lo ye o. Olorun oba. Hosanna ye o. O se o baba ope. Loye ho, baba wa olore, iyogo ye ho, olore oba, ozana ye ho, oshe o baba. Nino odu tu koja, oda wa lare, ninu eyi tawayi, oshe gubu wa. Hosanna ye o, Oshe o baba, Ope lo ye o, Baba olore, Iyin ogo ye o, Olorun oba, Hosanna ye o, Oshe o baba.
Amen.
Next Thursday, you will come with your own testimony.
Lọjọ́bọ̀ tí ń bọ̀, ó wà pẹ̀lú ara ẹ̀rí àgbàyanu rẹ.
Next Thursday, I will come with my own testimony.
Mo ní lọjọ́bọ̀ tí ń bọ̀, èmi náà yóò wà pẹ̀lú ara ẹ̀rí àgbàyanu
mi. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. We bless your name today. You have done more than what we can think of in our lives, in our midst, and in the church of the living God. For all these testimonies, Father, accept our praises in Jesus' name. For the divine healing, we thank you. Divine visitation, we thank you. Even for the healing, we thank you. You took charge, you took control of something that has been causing anxiety in our lives. Our Father, today, we have cause to say, thank you, Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's be seated. Our prophetic choir will now come up for the administration.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Our Lord is good. Our God is faithful. All the testimonies we've had proved the faithfulness of God. And I want to pray this morning, the Lord once again in my life, in your life, he will prove his faithfulness in Jesus' name. Amen. Oh, tita right to be. Lojo jumo ni more no regba. Gogo hai ni mila wara mbapade. Oh, tita right to be ni na yemi. O tita right to be, O tita right to be. Lojo jumo ni mora nuregba. Gogo hai ni mila wara mbapade. O tita right to be ni na yemi. O titore to be olorun baba ko si ayi da kan ni odore wo ki ji pada ife re ki kuna bi wo ti wa be ni wo wa titi o titore to be O ti tara to bi lojojumo ni mo ranu regba gbogbo haini mi lo wa remba pade o ti tara to bi ni na yemi Erun atojo ati gba ikore orun osupa ati irawo darapo pelu eda won sinjeri potonu ati fere tobi o ti tore tobi o ti tore tobi lojojumo ni mo ranu regba gbogbo haini mi lo wa remba pade o ti tore tobi ni na yemi Dariji feshe atala fia pipe ifara hora di dun lo to wa agbara ti ireti fun ala ni buku mi ategbegberun si o ti tore tobi O ti tore to bi lojojumo ni mo ranu regba gbogbo haini mi lo wa remba pade o ti tore to bi ni na yemi Is thy faithfulness, O God our Father? There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not thy compassions, they fail not. As thou hast been, thou forever will be. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hands have provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Summer and winter and springtime and harvest, sun, moon and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to thy great faithfulness, mercy and love. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hands have provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Pardon for sin and peace for that endureth. Thy other presence to cheer and to guide. Strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings are mine with 10,000 beside. Great is thy faithfulness, great is thy faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, thy hands have provided. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. What it ought to be, what it ought to be. Lord, judge money more and more back. Go, I need me now, war and back party. What it ought to be, Nina, ye me. What it ought to be. What it ought to be. Lord, judge me, ni mora no ragba. Bobo hai ni mi, lora mbapade. O ti tora to bi. O ti tora. Oh, Tita, right to be. Lord, judge me, ni hari anu reba. Bobo, I ni wala wara mbapade. Oh, Tita, right to be.
Praise the Lord. Adura mi ni pe inu osu anu yi yo fi anu be wa wo.
Prayer is that in this month of mercy, the Lord will visit us with his mercy.
Igbe aye wa yo si yi pada.
And our life will have a turn around.
Asi je olu se oro re.
And we obey the doors of his
and
word.
And so shall it be.
Amen.
Let's rise up to pray.
Aje ki adide lati gbadura. Father, in Jesus' name, King of glory, we lift your name high, we exalt you for what you have been doing right from the commencement of this program. We say thank you, Jesus, in Jesus' name. As we are about to hear your word, we say, Lord, speak to our life in Jesus' name. Father, give us hearing here and understanding us in your word in the mighty name of Jesus, that our life will receive a turnaround in Jesus' name. And Father, we are going to use more unction to function. Father, release upon him in Jesus' name. At the end, let us have the cause to glorify your holy name. And we remain blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You are welcome this morning to this Thursday revival in Jesus' name.
Akiwaka bo sinu ipade wakati ti soji ti owuro ni oruko Jesu.
This morning we will consider some promises of the Lord concerning our lives.
Ni owuro ya gbeyewa awon ileri Olorun ni pati aye wa.
But you see, God's promises concerning us, they are always conditional.
Sugbo awon ileri Olorun fun wa o ni ohun amuye.
And it is a thing of joy to the Lord to bless us.
O si je ohun ayo fun Olorun lati bukun fun wa.
To heal us.
Lati wo wa san.
To deliver us.
Lati su wa sile.
But we are the one that is having the problem of fulfilling the condition of receiving all these blessings from him. So this morning, we want to consider a message titled, Conditions for Receiving God's blessings.
A fẹ gbe ye wa kori oro Olorun to wi pe awon ohun amoye fun gbigba ebukun Olorun.
Conditions.
Awon amoye
for receiving God's blessings.
Fun gbigba ebukun Olorun.
The condition could be more than one, could be more than two.
Awon amoye yo le jeyo kan lo le je mejo le ju be lo.
But we always think that God is stingy. God is not stingy.
Mama le re pe boya Olorun o laun sugbon rara ko ri be.
It's like you have a vehicle.
O da bi eni so ni oko.
You put fuel.
O fi po se.
But there's no oil.
Sugbon ko si.
Is it complete for that vehicle to move?
So wa pe fun oko yi lati rin.
It's not complete. But once we take a step, we will think that is enough for us to search further and ask God, whatever else you want me to do to have these blessings from you, or for these blessings to come to pass in my life, in my family, we will not do that. We resign to our faith. But today, things will change. We will have access to all the promises, all the blessings of the Lord concerning our lives in Jesus' name. If we look at Jeremiah 29, we read verse 11.
Tabaka ese kokonla.
It says, "For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, said the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you an expected end."
Nitori emi mo ero si mo ro si yin ni Oluwa wi ani iru alafia ki si se fun ibi lati fun yin ni igba ikeyen ati ireti.
That is one of the promises concerning us.
And
you can see the heartbeat of Jesus, of God Almighty here.
He
said, "For I know the thought, his thought towards us."
His
thought of peace.
Thought
of blessings.
Thought
of promotion. Thought of fruitfulness. And not only that, thought of abundance and not of evil. So that all what you are expecting from him can be fulfilled. Now, just like I said, the promises are there for us to claim. If somebody says, "Oh, go to the bank and withdraw a certain amount," that person that is giving you the check booklet, is either is having an account there, but that's not enough. It means he's having enough money in that account. So that when you get there, and you present the check, or you apply ATM card, money will come out. And that is how the promises of God are for us. But if somebody gives you a check booklet and say, "Go to that bank and collect money," and you get there, that person is not even having an account there. Talk less of having money in that account. What will you get?
There'll
be nothing. In fact, if care is not taken, you could be interrogated. Because they will be suspecting you. Where did you get the check booklet? Who gave you? This person is not having an account with us
yet.
And if he's having an account, he's not having any money in the account. But that is not God Almighty. He spoke the word. Because he has everything to fulfill those words, those promises in your life.
Tori pe o ni ohun gbogbo ni ekunrere lati le mu awon ileri ise ninu aye re.
As he said.
Gege bi o se so.
That Jeremiah 29.
Iwe Jeremiah orikokan din ni ogbon.
If we read from verse 10 now.
Ti abaka lati ese kewa.
For thus says the Lord, for thus says the Lord, that after 70 years be accomplished at Babylon, I will visit you and perform my good word towards you in causing you to return to this place.
Nitori bayi ni Oluwa wi pe leyin ti adorin odun ba pari ni Babeli ni emi o beyin wo emi o si mu oro rere mi se si yin ni mimu yin pada si ibi yi.
I don't know how many years you have been in this situation.
Mi o mo iye odun to si wa ni ipo ye.
God was telling the children of Israel because they were in captivity in Babylon.
Tọlọrun ba awon ma Israeli so to pe won wa ninu igbeku ni Babeli.
They were slaves in Babylon.
Won je eru ni Babeli.
And God Almighty was telling them.
Olorun Olodumare sin so fun won.
After the fulfillment of 70 years.
Be leyin adorun odun ba pe.
Which has come to pass already.
Eyi to si wa pe koja.
That he will visit them.
Bohun yo be won wo.
And he will perform his good towards them.
Bohun yo si mu oro rere ohun se ni ara won.
Causing them to return to their land.
Nipa memu won pada si ile won.
I don't know how many years have you been taken away from the peace of God.
Mi o mo iye odun to je pe won ti mo kuro ninu alafia Olorun.
How many years you have been battling with marital issue?
Mi mo iye odun to tin jijakade ninu igbeyawo re.
You are battling with your in-laws?
To n ba won anu re njijakade.
Battling with children?
Pelu omo.
Battling with husband?
Pelu oko.
How many years?
Fodun melo.
Can it be up to 70 years?
Jo wa ti to adorun odun bi.
So that is what should give you an assurance this morning.
Ohun to ye ko fun ni igboya.
That as you have come.
Maybe you say wa.
And God has promised you.
Ti Olorun si ti seleri fun o.
That whatever the number of years.
Pe ko ni fi se iye odun ti ko ba je.
He is ready now.
Ko won Olorun se tan bayi.
To visit you.
Lati be owo.
And perform his good towards you.
Lati mu irere re se ninu aye re.
In causing you to return to the blessings, to the promises of the Lord.
Lati le mu o pada sinu ileri ati ibukun Olorun.
Will you believe?
Se iwo yo gbagbo be.
That's why I always say whenever you are coming to this mountain, come with your what? With your faith.
Nini ti mo se ma se pe to ba n bo wa sori oke yi wa pelu igbagbo re.
He said that in verse 10.
Wo so yi ni ese kewa.
In verse 11 where we have read.
Ni ese kokan lati
apa. He's now telling them.
Wo wa so fun
that you could be doubting me.
O le ma siye meji.
That 70 years have been fulfilled.
Pe adorun odun ti pe.
And I'm ready to bring you back to your land.
Mo wa se tan lati da yin pada si ile yin.
To assure you.
Lati fi da olodun.
And I'm telling you.
Mo wa so fun o.
That I think towards you.
Pe ro ti mo ro si yin.
Is the same God that is talking now.
Olorun yi kan na lo nsoro
yi. Said it's the thought of peace.
O ni ero alafia.
And not of evil.
Ki se fun ibi.
To give you an expected end.
Lati fun o ni igba ikeyin ati.
Then shall you call upon me.
Inigba yi ni iwo yo ke pe mi.
And ye shall go and pray unto me, and I will hearken unto you. That's what you are going to do this morning.
E o si lo, e o si gbadura si mi, emi o si tete si yin o to se re.
And ye shall seek me and find me when ye shall search for me with all your heart.
Pe eyin o si wa mi, emi o si de rere ni igba ti eyin ba wa mi pelu gbogbo okan yin.
Will you do that this morning?
Nje o se leyin ni owuro yi.
Will you do that this morning?
Se iwo yo se yin ni owuro
yi. God has spoken.
Olorun ti soro.
He said he want to bring you back.
O wi pe o fa mo pada.
To his own peace.
Sinu alaafia
ti re. To his own joy.
Sinu ayo ti re.
To his own liberty.
Sinu ominira ti re.
To his own freedom.
Sinu ominira ti re.
Then what will be your response?
Kini yo je atoko si.
Your response is to ask him now.
Eh atoko si pe ki o bere lowo re.
He said if you can pray unto me.
O wi pe to ba le gbadura si mi.
He said ye seek me.
Eyin yoo si wa mi.
And find me.
E o si re mi.
Ye shall search for me.
Eyin yoo wa mi.
With all your heart.
Pelu gbogbo aya yin.
Will you do that this morning?
Nje se iwo yoo se be ni owuro ye.
No answer. Will you do that this morning? Okay, let's look at another promise.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká tún wo ìlérí mìíràn.
In 3 John.
Nínú Jọ́hánù kẹta.
You will see that God is a marvelous God.
A ó rí pé ó jẹ́ Ọlọ́run
àyànnú. He's a faithful God.
Ó jẹ́ olótìtọ́.
And that God is concerned about your situation.
Pé ipò tó wà ó kan Ọlọ́run gbọ̀ngbọ̀n.
He's concerned about the circumstances you are passing through this morning.
Pé ohun tí ò ń là kọjá ó kan Ọlọ́run gbọ̀ngbọ̀n ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
In 3 John.
Nínú Jọ́hánù kẹta.
Verse 2.
Ẹsẹ̀ kejì.
Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth.
Olufe, emi gbadura pe ninu ohun gbogbo ki o le ma dara fun o, ki o si ma wa ni ilera ani bi o ti dara fun okan re.
Who is that beloved this morning?
Sani ayanfe na ni owuro ye.
Let that beloved shout hallelujah.
Ye ki ayanfe ki hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Uh-huh. So even if you are sleeping, that hallelujah will wake you up.
It's a
beloved.
See
the mind of God towards you.
It's
a beloved.
Beloved.
Are you a beloved of the Lord? Have you repented of your sins? Have you confessed him as your personal Lord and Savior? Have you begged him to pardon you, to forgive you? Have you asked him to give you the power, the grace not to go back into those sins? Has your name been written in the book of life? If that one has been done, you are a beloved this morning. And he's telling you
what's in suffer
that his wish concerning you.
Pe ife re fun o.
His wish above all things concerning you.
Pe o nfe fun o gbogbo lo.
Is that you will prosper.
Pe ki iwo ki o
dara fun o. I thought you would say amen.
Mo ri bo asha mi.
He said you will prosper.
O wi pe ki o yo dara fun o.
You will be in health.
O wa ni ilera
pipe. As your soul prospereth.
Gege bi okan re se dara fun okan re.
That's all round blessings.
O je ibukun ni gbogbo ona.
You will prosper physically, materially, financially.
Be o serere nipa ti o nipa ti owo nipa ti
o. You will not be in sickness, you will not be in torment, you will not be in affliction.
Be o ni wa ninu iponjo, ni wa ninu irora.
And your soul shall prosper.
Be okan yo si dara fun okan re.
Then what else do you need?
Ki wa
just like I said, the promises of the Lord
concerning
us, there are so many, and these we have looked at now is to show you the concern of Jesus, the concern of Lord God Almighty for you. Then who is now denying himself or herself of these blessings? Is it God that is unfaithful to bring them to pass in our lives? No,
it
cannot be God. Now look at another one. In Jeremiah, chapter 1. You have been battling at home with sickness. You have been battling at home with in-laws. You have been battling with your boss in the office. You have been battling with unemployment, barrenness.
His
thought towards you, thought of blessing, thought of abundance, thought of fruitfulness. Then why are we not experiencing these in our lives? Look at another one. Jeremiah chapter 1. Verse 19. And they shall fight against you, but they will not prevail.
Amen.
Why will they not prevail? Because he is with me to deliver me.
Me.
Okay, wait. Do you want the? Are you battling? Are you in fight with any battle in your life? Or are they fighting against you in your place of work? In your family?
Ninu idile re.
In your marriage?
Ninu igbeyawo re.
Where are they fighting against you?
Nibo ni won ti gbogun ti o.
And they shall fight against you, but they shall not prevail.
Amen.
He said they shall not prevail against you.
Amen.
For I am with you, says the Lord. Can God lie? Can he lie? Can he be unfaithful not to bring this to pass in your life? We will now read it and appropriate it to ourselves. Are you ready? Okay. One, two, go. They shall fight against me, but they shall not prevail against me. For the Lord is with me. Say the Lord to deliver me. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
All you need to do is just to say it sincerely.
With all your
heart. With confidence. So that by the time you get back home. And you see rats and cockroaches. You see all those things at the doorstep of your house. Or in your offices. What will you say? I remember on Thursday. You say, they will fight against me, but they will not prevail against me. For my God is with me to deliver me. And what you just say, thank you, Jesus, and that settles it. Now, as a beloved, let's now look at the condition now. To assess these blessings, these promises of the Lord. Let's go to the book of Psalms. So you will now check your life, you will check yourself this morning before we pray. That am I free from all these things? If you are not free, all you need is just to cry unto the Lord your Creator. All these promises we have read. Their congregation will be blessings of the Lord. So now let's now look at Psalm 1. Verse 1. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel. Also, blessed is the woman that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor seated in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night.
Ṣùgbọ́n dídùn inú rẹ̀ wà ní òfin Olúwa, àti nínú òfin rẹ̀ ni ó ń ṣe àṣàrò ní ọ̀sán àti ní òru.
Once you fulfill these conditions,
kété tí o bá ti mú àwọn àmúyẹ̀yẹ ṣe,
what will follow?
Kíni yóò tẹ̀lé?
And you shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. I thought you would say amen.
Amen.
Or you are not ready to fulfill those conditions. Okay, wait. And you shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water.
Amen.
That will bring forth its fruit in a season.
Amen.
That your leaves shall not wither.
Amen.
And whatsoever you do shall.
Amen. Yóò sì dàbí igi tí a gbìn sí etí ipa odò.
So now, the conditions are in that verses 1 and 2.
They
say you are going to be blessed through the promises we have read unto you this morning. On condition that you don't walk in the counsel of the ungodly. Ungodly friend. Ungodly neighbors. Ungodly bosses in the office. Even ungodly husband, ungodly wife. All you need is to preach. If it's your husband, it's your wife, to preach to him or her to be converted. But if the husband says, my wife, come, let's destroy this individual's life. Will you join him? Or my husband? Look at this one. It's too much of him. Is he the only one? He's buying this, he's buying this, he's buying this. Let's do this to destroy everything. As a good wife at home, will you join that husband? That's why I said, provided you are not working in the counsel of the ungodly. And you are not standing in the way of sinners. And you are not sitting in the seat of the scornful.
The scornful.
Oh, look at him.
Who?
Don't mind him.
Madalone.
Don't mind her.
Madalone. The scornful.
Once you free yourself from all this,
you
are going to be a blessed man, a blessed woman. I say you are going to be a blessed man and a blessed woman.
Amen.
But what should be your joy all the time?
Ṣùgbọ́n kí ni ó yẹ kó jẹ́ àyọ̀rẹ́ ní ìgbà gbogbo?
Once you don't think evil towards another man, another woman.
Tí o bá ti rọ ibi sí ọkùnrin mìíràn tàbí obìnrin mìíràn.
You don't think evil towards even your wicked boss in the office.
Tí o sì rọ ibi sí ọ̀gá tó ti ẹ̀rọ rò sí ọ níbi iṣẹ́.
Then what will you be doing?
Kí ni ìwọ yóò máa ṣe?
He said, but your delight is in the law of the Lord, that is in the word of the Lord.
O ní ṣùgbọ́n dídùn inú rẹ yóò wà nínú òfin Olúwa.
And in his law, in his word, you meditate day and night.
Àti nínú òfin rẹ̀ ni ó máa ṣe àṣàrò ní ọ̀sán àti ní òru.
Once you fulfill these conditions,
kété tí o bá ti mú àwọn múyẹ iṣẹ́,
you have no problem.
O ní ìṣòro kankan.
This month,
oṣù yìí.
Don't let let's start from this week.
Jẹ́ a bẹ̀rẹ̀ láti ọ̀sẹ̀ yìí pàápàá.
This month.
Oṣù yìí.
This year.
Ọdún yìí.
You will have testimony.
Ó ní ẹ̀rí.
He said he will bring you back unto his blessings.
Ó wí pé òun yóò mú ọ padà wá sínú ìbùkún rẹ̀.
What, maybe 70 years or whatever the number of years, he said he will bring you back to his joy.
Bóyá ó sì lé ní àádọ́rin ọdún ni o pé ó ní kò ní yẹ fi ṣe ọdún pé yóò mú ọ padà wá sínú ayọ̀ rẹ̀.
Because his thought towards you is a thought of peace.
Torí pé èrò rẹ̀ sí ó jẹ́ èrò àlàáfíà.
And not of evil.
Kì í ṣe fún ibi.
And not of evil.
Kì í ṣe fún ibi.
Not of evil.
Kì í ṣe fún ibi.
Are you ready to be blessed today?
Ǹjọ́ ṣetán láti di alábùkún
fún èmi. You are ready to be blessed today?
Ǹjọ́ ti ṣetán.
Blessed shall be that man this morning.
Ìbùkún alábùkún ni yóò jẹ́ fún obìnrin náà.
Blessed shall be that woman this morning.
Alábùkún fún ni yóò jẹ́ fún obìnrin náà.
That will not walk in the counsel of the ungodly.
Tí kò ní rìn ní ọ̀nà àwọn
èèyàn gbogbo. That will not sit in the way of sinners.
Tí kò ní jókòó ní ọ̀nà àwọn ẹlẹ́ṣẹ̀.
Nor seated in the seat of the scornful.
Tí kò ní jókòó ní ibùjókòó àwọn ẹlẹ́gàn.
That your delight will be in the meditation in the word of the Lord day and night.
Pé dídùn inú rẹ yóò wà nínú òfin Olúwa àti láti máa ṣàṣàrò nínú rẹ ní ọ̀sán àti ní òru.
Remember I said you have been given a check booklet to go to bank.
Rántí pé mo wí pé bóyá fún ọ ní ìwé ìsọ̀wédowó
láti lọ sí ìwé ìwé. But the conditions were not fulfilled.
Fún àwọn ohun àmúyẹ tí o kò lè múṣẹ.
The condition of having an account in that bank, the condition of having enough money in that account.
Bí kí ẹni yìí kó ní owó tó tó nínú ilé ìfowópamọ́.
Once those conditions are fulfilled.
Tí a bá tó bá ti mú àwọn àmúyẹ yìí ṣe.
With joy.
Pẹ̀lú ayọ̀.
You will go to the bank.
O lọ sí ilé ìfowópamọ́.
And you will cash the money.
O sì gbowó jáde.
And you will come back home rejoicing.
O sì máa wọ̀ nílé pẹ̀lú ayọ̀.
So if you can fulfill all this morning.
Tó bá lè mú àwọn nǹkan wọ̀nyí ṣe ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
And this week it shall be well with you.
Ní ọ̀sẹ̀ yìí yóò dára fún ọ.
This month you will have testimony.
Nínú oṣù yóò ní ẹ̀rí.
By the end of this year you will shout hallelujah.
Pé ní òpin ọdún yóò kí hallelujah.
Let's rise up and tell the Lord now. Rise up on your feet.
Dìde lórí ẹsẹ̀ rẹ.
Search your heart now.
Yẹ ọkàn rẹ wò
báyìí. Search your life now.
Yẹ ayé rẹ wò.
Are you not walking in the way of the ungodly?
Ṣé kìí ṣe pé ò ń rìn ní ọ̀nà àwọn ènìyàn
gbogbo? Are you not standing in the way of sinners?
Ṣé kìí ṣe pé ò dúró ní ọ̀nà àwọn ẹlẹ́ṣẹ̀?
Are you meditating on the word of God day and night?
Ṣé ò ń ṣàṣàrò nínú ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run ní ọ̀sán àti ní òru?
Are you delighted in reading the word of God?
Ṣé o ní iná dídùn sí ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run?
If you are not,
tí o bá tí kò bá
níbẹ̀, call upon him now.
Kẹ́pẹ́ nísinsìnyí.
Call upon him now.
Kẹ́pẹ́ nísinsìnyí.
Whatever the sins you are committing.
O ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ kẹ́ṣẹ̀ tí o
bá dá. Search me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi, Olúwa.
Search me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi, Olúwa.
Search me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi, Olúwa.
Try me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi, Olúwa.
And know my thoughts.
Kí o sì mọ èrò mi.
And forgive me.
Kí o sì dáríjì mi.
And pardon me.
Kí o foríjì mi.
And lead me in the way everlasting. Cry unto the Lord. Pray unto him.
Gbàdúrà sí.
Look at the blessings of the Lord concerning you.
Fún àwọn ìbùkún Ọlọ́run fún ayé rẹ.
The thought of the Lord towards you is thought of peace.
Èrò Ọlọ́run fún ọ jẹ́ èrò àlàáfíà.
And you don't have peace in your matrimonial home.
Tí o bá ní àlàáfíà nínú ìgbéyàwó rẹ.
You don't have peace in your family.
O ní àlàáfíà nínú ìdílé rẹ.
Pray this morning.
Gbàdúrà ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
Search me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi, Olúwa.
Search me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi, Olúwa.
In which way am I walking in the way of ungodly?
Ní ọ̀nà wo ni mo fi ń rìn ní ọ̀nà ènìyàn
gbogbo? Search me, O Lord.
Wádìí mi,
Olúwa. Try me, O Lord. And pardon me.
Kí o sì foríjì mi.
And forgive me.
Kí o sì dáríjì
mi. Pray unto the Lord. Call upon
him. Kẹ́pẹ́.
Ask for his mercy this morning.
Bèrè fún àánú rẹ̀ ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
Mercies of the Lord.
Ìbùkún Ọlọ́run.
Will be sufficient unto you.
Yóò tó fún ọ.
For pardon.
Fún ìforíjì.
For forgiveness.
Fún ìdáríjì.
Once you cry unto him.
Kété tí o bá kẹ́pẹ́.
And you confess those sins.
Tí o sì jẹ́wọ́ àwọn ẹ̀sìn.
And you ask for pardon.
Tí o sì bèrè fún ìdáríjì.
Pray. These promises must come to pass in your life.
Àwọn ìlérí gbọ́dọ̀ wá sí ìmúṣẹ náà yé rẹ.
Must come to pass in your family.
Ó gbọ́dọ̀ wá sí ìmúṣẹ nínú ìdílé rẹ.
How many years have you been suffering? How many years have been in captivity? How many years have you been in foreign land? And the Lord says he's ready today to deliver you, to set you free, and bring you back into his blessings. And he said, just fulfill those conditions. And you are sleeping. You are not praying. You don't open wide your mouth. And let him feel it for you. Then the fault will not be that of God. So pray this morning. Call upon him this morning. Search me, O Lord. Search me, O Lord. Search me, O Lord. Try me, O Lord. Pray for forgiveness of sins. Because the Lord wants to bless you today. He wants to give you testimony this year. He wants you to rejoice this month. Seek his face now. Call upon him now. Pray to fulfill the conditions so that by the time heaven will open this morning, it will shower his blessings upon you. It will shower his blessings upon your family. Just fulfill the conditions and it shall be well with you today. Pray unto him. It costs you nothing to pray and pray through this morning. It is when you don't pray and be qualified for this bread, for these promises or blessings. That is when it will cost you everything. But if you can pray and you pray through and you have the forgiveness of God, you will have access to all these promises and they will come to pass in your life, in your family. Pray, call upon him. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You want to have access to the blessings of the Lord this morning? You want to have direct access to the promises of the Lord this morning? Promises of the Lord for prosperity. For good health. For prosperity of your soul. And to bring the thought of the Lord towards you to pass. And not to allow enemies to prevail over you. You want to have access. And you are a sinner here. Raise up your hand and let us pray together. Signify by raising up your hand. It costs you nothing to do so. By doing so, you are putting devils to shame. You are disappointing his enterprises in your life. Raise up your hand and let us pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
We thank you this morning for opening our eyes of understanding to see the conditions for having access to your blessings, for having access to your promises. Father, accept our praises today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, this morning, I commit these, your children, into your hand. They have confessed their sins. They have asked you to pardon and forgive them. Lord in heaven, they have asked you, Father, to give them the grace to go and sin no more, and that their name should be written in your life in heaven. Father, as they have demanded from you today, pardon them. Forgive them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, I pray, Lord, give them the grace. Grace of going and sin no more in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let their name be written in your life.
Amen.
Today, Lord, God Almighty, accept them.
Amen.
As your children, as your daughters, as your sons in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And now the doors of heaven has been opened. And let your blessings be showered upon them.
Amen.
Let your promises come to pass in their lives.
Amen.
Father, I thank you today because I know you have answered.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Before our mommy will take over, let me ask you a question.
What does the king do?
O man se kini. O man pase.
It always come up.
O man control. O man pase. Awa konin yi.
You are going to sing this song.
Ta leni yen. Ta ni eni ta fi joba lori aye mi to wa sore idoba.
Who is that person that is not king over my life that made himself or herself to be king?
Are you ready to sing that song?
So she told us to korin.
Ta leni to nse bi oba lori aye mi o. Ta leni to nse bi oba lori aye mi o.
That person like king over my life.
T'Olorun o fi joba to npe rare loba.
God has not made him to be king.
O tun ni leyin Olorun. Ohun lo ku mi ko.
Say after God is king.
Emi ma gbe mi nija. You know it.
Fight for me.
You know it. Oh yeah, let's sing it.
Aleni to se bi oba lori mi o. Aleni to se bi oba lori aye mi o. T'Olorun
fi joba to pe rare loba.
To ni leyin Olorun ohun lo fun mi ku. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba.
Emi ma gbe mi ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma gbe mi nija ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Lori aye mi.
Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba. Emi mi ma rawo loye ko ye se bi oba.
Oye se bi oba, oye se bi oba, oye se bi
yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba, koye se bi yoba,
ni oruko Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa. Jesus
is in our midst like a terrible
one.
When I was in the spirit, what the
ancients
of this one today in our lives today is something great. All the power that is overshadowing our
life,
Jesus is taking them away. Our hope is not to go back into it again. God is working in his mercy. Because there are some people here, God is conquering in their life for them not to go back. When they are coming, they will dress the way I'm dressing. But the moment they go back, they're laughing. You know yourself, God wants you to change. Not only you. There are many women like that in our midst. We are looking at the face. But God looks at the heart.
So all
this the sinful spirit of God is chasing them out. We should not go back into it again. You that you are putting on trousers, don't do that again. You that you get angry to your husband, don't do that again. You behold your husband as if you are the head in the house. Don't do that again. You that easily get angry, don't do that again. You are normally have evil thoughts, deceitful
thoughts.
God has conquered in our life.
So
Jesus is here. All the conditions for blessing have been read to run. God is doing the work of power. Our own is not to walk in distance with sin. Don't walk with sin with hypocrisy. I was told that some people, they are just looking for miracle here and there. They are not ready to do the will of God. God said he has directed them here because he wants to take them to heaven. But because their heart is not fixed in the place, they are going here and there from one place to another, from one mountain to another. The Lord is saying, this is from me. Because it's coming, it's imminent.
Dide Oluwa sumetile anyofe moro oko iyawo ma ferede. Ani dide Oluwa ti sumetile. Anyanfe muro. Oko iyawo ma ferede. Ni gbete ni koro. Dide Oluwa sumetile. Anyanfe muro.
Oko iyawo ma ferede ni gbata ni koro o bola wo somo bobodu ni yori atawo to guloko atawo to de la de Bobo Juni Yori Atawa Togu Loko Atawa To Delade Ito Baruku Dede
Ati ododo
and righteousness
lowo Olorun igbala
re from the God of his salvation.
Amen.
Amen.
Proverbs 10 verse 11.
Iwe owe ori kewa ese kokan la
oni kan ga iye nbe ni eno lododo
said the living water is in the mouth of the righteous.
Konga iye o nbe ni enu olododo.
The living water is in the mouth of the righteous.
Ise ranse ti mo se yen ki nse mi fun rara mi o.
The ministration I've done is not me.
Arugbo odo lo gba mo mi lowo.
It is the ancient of days that took it over.
Tori mi ni lokan lati ko awon orin yen rara rara.
I don't have it in mind to sing all those songs.
O ni kan t'Olorun fi se ninu aye wa.
God use it for a purpose in our life.
Alone ni kan t'Olorun fi se ninu aye
wa. God has used it for something in our life.
Ba se n korin yen.
As you are singing that song.
O si fi n bo kan awon eyan kan pade.
And he's using it to meet with the heart of some people.
Oko okuta o si n so di okan eran.
Every stone in us is being sold to the heart of flesh.
Oko to yigbi o si n so ti okan to ro.
Stubborn heart is being made soft.
Jesu wa n bi o wa n bi.
Jesus is here.
Arugbo odo wa n bi.
The ancient of this is here.
Idile fe wa n bi.
The beloved one is here.
Oba to tori oni ti ko sun ose wa n bi.
The king that repair one said is here.
Alagbada ina wa n bi.
The one that the garment of fire is here.
Adatamaparo oye wa n bi.
The one that never changes is here.
Olori funfun bala wa n bi.
The one with the white hair is here.
Oba to gbo gbogbo ti ko se wa n bi.
The king is here.
Oba to gbo gbogbo ti ko se wa n bi.
The king that is wise and wiser is here.
Oba to da ye ati orun wa n bi.
The one that created heaven and earth is here.
Oba awon oba wa n bi.
The king of kings is here.
Oluwa awon oluwa wa n bi.
The lord of lords is here.
Kini o eya Juda wa n bi.
The lion of the tribe of Judah is here.
Oba ala to so le aye ro wa n bi.
The hand that upholds the heart is here.
Eru jejejejejejejejeje.
The terrible, terrible, terrible one is here.
Oba mo ni kekeru oba wa n bi.
The king of kings is here.
Alagbara giga giga giga
wa n bi. The one that is mighty is here.
Ọba tí kò yí pọ̀padà wa n bi.
The one that never changes is here.
Ọba tó ń jẹ́ fún àwọn àyànfẹ́ wa n bi.
The one that fights for the beloved is here.
Ọba tí iṣan pressure láìlo ọ̀bẹ wa n bi.
The one that pursues that do something.
Alagbara giga giga wa n bi.
The one that is greater is here.
Ẹ bá mi gbọ́ orúkọ rẹ̀ ga, mi ti jẹ́ èmi ni olórúkọ ńlá. Èmi ni máa ṣe bẹ̀rù olórúkọ ńláńláńlá ńláńláńlá oyigigi yegeyege lábí òsì.
Oh!
wo baba ga o
ni si je mi ni oruko wula
je
ni ma se beru
o
lo oruko la la la
for myself.
What he
has done in our midst today.
Please,
all those things, don't let us go back into it. The word the battle has conquered for us will not rise again.
I'm not calling.
Now sing this song.
Jehovah Nisi, Jehovah Shabba, Jehovah Elohim, you are my Ebenezer. We give you glory,
oh, and the majesty. You are the Lord forever.
Forevermore, Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Nissi, you are
lọ́nù ilé ẹ má lẹ́ lórí o ẹ má continue ìyìn àti ẹlọ́dà bí pé ká má yìn tán.
You continue praising him when you get so.
Jesus wà láàrin wa.
Jesus is in our
midst. Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let me begin to wave our hand to the King of Glory. To the King of Glory, begin to wave your hand. Begin to wave your hand. Begin to wave your hand to the Lord of Lords. For great and mighty thing he has done. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. For the healing. For salvation. For deliverance. Give him worship. 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 Give him glory. Give him glory. Give him glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
Holy, 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 holy. Holy, holy, hallelujah. Holy, holy.
Holy, 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 holy. Holy, holy, hallelujah.
Holy, holy,
holy. Holy, 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 holy. Holy, holy, hallelujah.
Holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy.
This morning. For great and mighty things you have done in this assembly. Okay. What are we going to do now? You begin to clap until you hear that you stop clapping.
Begin
to clap.
Begin
to clap. Yes. 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 Do it with all your heart. With all your heart. With all your heart. Yes. Yes. The Lord is healing somebody there now. The Lord is touching somebody there now. The Lord is touching. Yes. Yes, Lord. 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 Yes. Put more fire. 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 More fire.
More fire.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, because you obey. 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 You will testify. You will testify.
Amen.
You will testify.
Amen.
You will testify.
Amen.
You will testify.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's clap for Jesus.